Okay, 8:38 a.m. We're right in that area. I'll put this in motion. All right. It's every 5 minutes. Yeah, every 5 minutes it changes. So that's 8:30. That's 9:38 right there. At the end, right there. So we're gonna have rain for a while coming up. Peas are all right there. Black eyed peas. There's eight planted, all eight of them coming up. And then you got a watermelon right there, watermelon right about there, and I got two more coming up in there. Green peas, kale, zucchini in the back there. There's six of those. Rice. So I can't do it right in there. There's beans. More beans right here. Sunflowers in the back. I don't know if I can see the watermelon from here. I would have flowers as the plant. Anyway, then I got okra. Tomatoes, two rows of tomatoes, and the first row is peppers. Got 20 peppers out there, plus got some around the house down here outside. So that's the flooding. It's not a, this is like 1/10 of what it was about 2 weeks ago. I mean, it was just downpour for a day and a half. That's why all the grass came up from that point on. It's just been fighting grass off, clearing it away from the plants as best as we can. And under the circumstances, I think they're coming back pretty well. Out of the 27 tomato plants, I'd say about 23, 24 of them are coming back really, really good. You can see them right there. I mean, they look wilted again from so much water. So that's north. Back behind the house is west. So anyway, open. It's just open now here. That man, you still does.